now it's so.
I have coffee, so it's a good day. Hey guys, so today I'm in a little bit of a different setup. If you can tell, I've always filmed in front of my bed and I'm in front of my desk today. Today's video is 10 school things that you're doing wrong / school life hacks. School is tough and school's hard. I'm sharing with you guys my top 10 and hopefully this helps you out. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe down below. Also, I'm having a giveaway. All you gotta do is be subscribed and follow my Instagram and Twitter and you can possibly win this or Beats headphones. We've never done this before, but we should try to beat our record for likes. Let's try to get 17,000 likes in 48 hours. I don't know if we've ever done that before. So if you're watching this right now, thumbs up so we can beat our record. If you like this setup more, comment a one. And if you like my original one that I've been doing for basically since I started YouTube, like a year ago, comment two. First life hack I learned from my teachers actually, and I've seen it on Pinterest a lot. Chewing on peppermint gum or just like the regular peppermints is actually really, really good for studying. There's something in the peppermint taste that stimulates your brain and makes it work faster. Make sure to chew on peppermints or have peppermint gum when you're studying or doing homework. I found these huge binder clips at Staples. These are perfect to organize all your papers with. I labeled them homework graded and handouts, so if you guys are bad at organizing like me, then you guys should use this tip and definitely organize all your papers from the last semester or all your previous classes. Next one is genius and it's really cool. So if you're looking to save your note cards or a way to save money, a good idea is to put duct tape on your note cards and it will act as like a dry erase board. And I know dry erase boards are not cheap, so this is a good little hack. Just put duct tape on your note cards and it will work with dry erase markers. I think this is genius, and if you're doing like math problems or spelling, then this one will definitely be useful for you. The next hack is to save you money if you're in college. I'm gonna leave a list right now of all the online textbooks that will save you money. Is to listen to classical music while studying or doing homework. I've learned this from teachers and Pinterest and Google that classical music will help stimulate your brain more. My next tip is to use Google Scholar. Google Scholar is a lot more for like students and like college students. Google sometimes doesn't give you the right information. Make sure to go to Google Scholar because it's a lot more educational and better for students. A little tip I have for you guys is to keep your homework on your lock screen of your phone, because I know for me, I'm always looking at my phone like all the time. I think this is a good little tip and you'll never miss any homework in the future. I found this app on Pinterest and it's basically a homework app and it reminds you to do your homework. So it will like set alarms. This is just like the other one kind of, except it will give you another reminder if you're really bad at doing homework. I will leave the website down below, but it's definitely really helpful and it's helped me. My ninth hack is to use Google Translate to read your essays to you. If you're ever unsure of how your essay sounds or if you want someone to read it to you, then you can just put it in Google Translate and it will read it out for you, which is like awesome. So yeah, use Google Translate to read your essays. Then we have the gum hack. If your friends are always asking for gum, then make sure to keep two different packs of gum. One will be empty and then one will have your real gum. And if you guys want to try out a new gum, I definitely recommend this birthday cake one because it's really good. Another one is to personalize your like pencils, school supplies. All you gotta do is mark all your things with washi tape. I know I do this not even for the part of like me losing and people stealing my stuff, but I think it looks really cute. So those are my top 10 school hacks I have for you guys today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and let's try to beat our record. Let me know in the comments what your number one school tip is, like hack, tip. Write in the comments below so we can help everyone and make school easier. Anyways, I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye! Is it really?